Banana, What if people want to get down for Jesus tonight? Are you ready, everyone? Are you ready to get down for house tonight? Let's go, everyone. Let's go.
You have lost it. 4 verse 8. The Bible says, finally, brethren, whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are noble, whatsoever things are right, whatsoever things are pure, whatsoever things are lovely, think about such things. From where we have alluded, ladies and gentlemen, this is a portion of scripture that was written by the Apostle Paul. Paul is the man who is recognized as the murderer right from his early stages of his life. But he reached a point where he writes to the people of Philippians. Now, the reason why Paul is writing this letter to the Philippians is to address a crisis that was taking place at Philippi. Now, Philippi was a leading city in the district of Macedonia. And Paul is writing these words, among other words, whilst he is imprisoned in Rome. And I want to tell you that is in the midst of hardship that Paul is writing a letter to the Philippians. Now, Paul arrived at Philippians during their first missionary journey. This is the period that when he was with Silas, they got imprisoned for preaching the word of God. But whilst he was preaching at Philippi, he was later on imprisoned. It is when he was in prison that he's thinking of a church which they had established, and there came a problem that was taking place. The problem was not anywhere else, but the problem was about their mindset. And Paul is now addressing the issue to the mind, because he understands that we can have a lot of things in our spirit that never gets to reach our minds. And if the word of God does not reach our mind, therefore, it cannot change our lives. It is from that particular point, ladies and gentlemen, that I want to speak to somebody that they can have to change your mind. Why is Paul so keen to address the mind? It's because he understands that the mind informs the existence of human beings. It is from the mindset that major decisions are made. Therefore, Paul is writing, and then he starts telling them that, brethren, whatsoever things are right, whatsoever things are just, whatsoever things are lovely, whatsoever things are noble, if there be any virtue, think about the